Hey guys, it is your friendly neighborhood Rise over here, and I'm gonna be showing off the latest beta. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake, cause I don't fucking care. So let's start off by unlocking. No, you're not looking at my unlock password. By the way, I'm using my new Rode microphone for this boy. Okay, let's start off by turning up my volume here and typing on the keyboard. So in the first beta, they changed the sound. In the second beta, they changed it back, and now it's back again. Ready? Just in case you can't hear that, I'm going to hold it up to the microphone. I hope you heard that, otherwise I'm going to cry. So, another thing that they changed is the lock sound. If you didn't hear that, I'm going to hold it up to the microphone as well. 3, 2, 1. Magical. Another thing that they changed is the sounds inside this app. When you scroll now, just in case you can't hear that again, sounds so much different. And also, so the alarms were changed a while ago. So let's say we went up to here. Oh no, that's not it. Oh, you have to do it in your alarm section. Pretty sexy sounds. Anyway, there's a lot of other things that have changed. First of all, if I plugged in a wet lightning connector, this thing will now say, unplug that right now. Stop it. It's not good for me. Unplug it from me. It hurts me. They got a sensor that they never, like, put a thing into. Interesting. Lots of other things have changed in here. Things that are to do with 3D touch. Looks a bit different, the stuff. But, you know, with the Apple Pencil on an iPad Pro, you can 3D touch with it, only in Notification Center at the moment. But isn't that cool? What else has changed? Few changes in the music. Downloaded music. It used to be called Downloads in Beta 2. What about in... There's a lot of bug fixes. That's mainly what this is. So let's say we went into Messages. Boy, no real shadow there. Andrew, I'm giving you a shout out. Riv Gaming. Boy. Anyway, so that's pretty much all of the main changes. Why is this video quick, you may ask? Because I actually have no time to film this stupid thing. Why? Actually, I'm filming 3 newish games. I have no time to film anything but this. But that came out, so I had to show all of you. Also has so many bug fixes. This thing's a lot more stable. I wish I had it on my iPad. But my iPad just will not find the beta. So, me dead. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Razovo. And I'm signing out. Lock sound to play us out. Magic.